Welcome to Chanakya Multi Talent Academy. So today let's see how to solve a problem on simple interest. So the question is, what is the simple interest on ₹4,500 at the rate of 8% per annum for 73 days? So the given instructions are, principal is equal to ₹4,500, rate is equal to 8% per annum, time is equal to 73 divided by 365. 365 days is equal to 1 year. So now let's see how to solve this problem. Interest is equal to principal into rate into time divided by 100. So according to given instructions, principal is equal to 4500 into rate is equal to 8% into time period is equal to 73 divided by 365. So we'll put here 100 into 365. So now zeros and zeros will get cancelled, and from 5 ones are 5 sevens are 35, 1 will get carry, and 5 threes are 15, and 5 nines are 45. So now 73 and 73 will get cancelled, and 9 into 8 is equal to 72. So the interest is equal to ₹72, and this will be our answer. So friends, did you like this video? Please subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you.